I was absolutely thrilled. As you know, each cardinal receives a titular church in Rome. He becomes the nominal pastor, and that's his title to vote in the election of the Pope. And to receive the other Petrine church in Rome was really a great thrill. The relics of those chains that bound him when he was in prison are there. So there's a tie. There's a tie to the very root of the faith in Rome. And there's a reminder that living out the faith doesn't always come easily.